So our question says, vegetarians are much less common in the United States than the rest of the world. In a 2018 survey of 11,000 people in the United States, VeganBits